when lives depend on the reliable, uninterrupted flow of power, there's no room for even a momentary outage. In this local hospital, with patients scheduled for surgery, it's critical that the power remains consistent under any conditions. A power outage can endanger patient lives, as well as the hospital's financial health and reputation. This hospital can count on reliable power, thanks to the EcoStruxure power solutions delivered and implemented by Schneider Electric and their eco-expert partners, trained and certified in critical power solutions for healthcare facilities. To prepare for the approaching storm, the facility manager uses EcoStruxure Power Monitoring Expert to monitor the entire electrical distribution system and fuel levels for his backup generators. Because he recently ran an emergency power supply system test, he knows that this backup power is ready to take over if a power failure occurs, so that life-saving operations can continue as planned. He also knows his MV equipment is in good condition thanks to continuous monitoring and advice he receives from EcoStruxure Asset Advisor. A storm hits hard, causing power outages throughout the city and affecting the hospital's MV supply. The automated transfer switch immediately changes the supply source to the backup generators. During the switchover period to the generator, the UPS Galaxy VM provides immediate backup power, ensuring that there are no interruptions to ongoing surgeries and procedures. Around the world, millions of patients undergo surgery every year, and they all trust their lives to the hospital serving them. From connected products and edge control software to apps, analytics, and services, our IoT-enabled EcoStruxure power architecture provides tailored solutions that simply work. Our commitment to innovation at every level ensures connectivity, reliability, efficiency, safety, and sustainability. That's why Schneider Electric is a preferred solution provider for hospitals and healthcare organizations around the world. Because with us, life is on.